by this division and our army are such an inspiration to